Thank you for joining us today on another installment of Frost & Sullivan's exciting podcast series highlighting key disruptive technologies, growth opportunities, economic trends, new business models, industry convergence, emerging geographies, and much more. I'm Sandhya, industry analyst with Visionary Science Research Team, and I'll be talking about can and coil coatings market that highlights market dynamics, product trends, value chain trends, competitive landscape, drivers, restraints, and forecasts. While technology advancements are significantly impacting the coil coatings market, we see that the regulations and certifications in the food and packaging industries play a substantial role in shaping the can coatings market. Mergers and acquisitions have been playing a crucial role in the marketplace, especially in the coil coatings market, where consolidations are either aimed at obtaining geographic footprint or at acquiring technical capability. Sherwin-Williams' acquisition of Valspar Corporation is an example of how the former obtained a strong clientele and footprint into the European region. There have been similar examples in the market, and the research unfolds some of the key competitive aspects that are likely to help companies carve an edge for themselves in the marketplace. Environmental concerns will be another key aspect driving the market dynamics in both can as well as coil coatings markets. Chromate-free products, phthalate-free plastisol products will begin to gain momentum with tightening regulations in the coil coatings market, while the can coatings market will be primarily focusing on BPA-free interior can coatings. These will eventually drive substantial change in chemistries that are being used now, and it is likely that the chemistry mix will see varying trends across regions based on the awareness levels, regulatory implications, price sensitivity, and technological advancements in the respective regions. We have analyzed the various dynamics in the end market, such as building and construction, transportation, appliances, and furniture in the coil coatings market, and packaging and food and beverage for the can coatings market. On that note, I hope you've enjoyed this session. Please join us for future podcasts and become a member of Frost & Sullivan's Leadership Council by emailing us at digital@frost.com. Thank you for your time.